Most important, we're going to need two precision drivers. Guys that don't crack under pressure. Guys that never lose.